Now, extension, a true extension is effectively a side flexion movement of Chris's body. So it's side flexion. You can see his translational movement from side to side, and the moment arm is in this direction. This is extension. His shoulder is directly above his hand. That is extension.